Thank you everyone for coming here, supporters and the press. You need to keep your eyes on this case. Today was a formality, but I still felt sick to my stomach about what happened today. A magistrate signing an order to send Julian to the United States. The UK has no obligation to extradite Julian Assange to the United States. In fact, it is required by its international obligations to stop this extradition. Boris Johnson and Priti Patel, don't extradite Julian to the country that conspired to murder him. Boris Johnson and Priti Patel can stop this at any time. They can stop it today. They can stop this nightmare today and return Julian to his family. They can do the right thing and enforce Article 4 of the US-UK extradition treaty, which prohibits extraditions for political offenses. Right now, they're in breach of their own treaty. This is a political case. And with the signature of the magistrate, this now passes squarely into the political domain. Free Julian Assange.